This is Dorado fish. Salt and pepper to taste. One half liter water in Thermomix with salt and one bay leaf and one half lemon. Now I cover the Thermomix and in the steamer. This is the Dorado fish. I steam for 20 minutes only. Now begin the steam.
It's almost done. So this is now, this is finished. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a nice day.